All right, back for game or round three of this M15 pre-release sealed event. We are on the draw. We're gonna keep. We have two drops and two lands, and then a three drop right after. Even though we do have a couple of expensive guys in our hand, plus we're on the draw. I'm gonna lead with a Kaboomist. No, I'm gonna lead with a 2/1. There's no way the Kaboomist is gonna be around so many turns that one extra turn mattered. Even though it does curve out. Oh no, it doesn't actually curve out better because. Yeah, I'm just gonna play this guy. If he doesn't play a 2 drop, it gets in more damage. And I want to play this guy next turn, so the one mana that would be needed to leave open for the mining thing is a bit much. Oh, 2/2 first strike. Alright, now I wish. I gotta play this guy, obviously. Hopefully, he just doesn't have any. Soldiers. I don't know what else to say. I hope I don't get wrecked here. No soldiers, please. I don't think there's many in the format. Don't kill me, bro. Yeah. All right, what do you got? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's the definition of getting wrecked. Just got fiveballed. If I just played this on turn two, so many things would have gone better here. So many things. He still has four mana open. Usually, if somebody hits you for five on turn four, they spend some mana to do it. Not the case here. Because Conley got greedy for one extra damage. And he took approximately five extra damage as a result and gave his opponent two mana. At least this dude, if it sticks around, is just going to be the greatest thing ever. We're flipping heads because it let me down. Yes! That's what you got for letting me down last time, Tails! We're never casting Abyssin, just in case anybody was unaware. That will not happen this game. Dun, 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 dun. All right, let's see. He's bringing the troops. Oh my gosh. What? He didn't even put anything to play. All right, so let's do this now to find out if we get to kill this guy. Oh, we do. Oh, interesting. I'll just block here. The other guy I'll let live. Because I'm getting at least one more kaboom bomb so I could deal with the other two too. Heads again. No! Tails is back to being a good guy. And he didn't let me know about it first. I only need one more mana for the blast fire bolt, so. Another black opponent, by the way, so he probably has the demon again. These sounds are pretty bad. I'm definitely not going to use them again after this. But I gave him a fair shot. They're just too. I don't know. They're just over the top. They don't feel natural. I don't know how to describe it. We're at 9 lives. We've got all our lives to live. If all of them are 9. Boom! Land. Got there. It's not a white land. We're just cannot cast Avacyn if we wanted to. I could attack with this guy. Because chaining the leader of his dudes is fine. And lets me leave this back to deal with this, make him pay two. Yeah. We got him down at 12, actually. I'm going to shoot this guy first. I was attacked with all of them. Let's shoot this. See what happens there. Can I go to 4? I think I can go to 4. No, I'm just going to block. I'm not going to get too greedy. I took the free chance to kill the 3. Oh, no. Alright, so I got to draw a mana for the dragon, or I'm dead. Ooh, a heat ray. That qualifies as me not dying. Okay, so... either way, it was going to be 2 life, I think, so I might as well just attack and make it certain. I probably should have just bolted. Yeah, that was bad of me. Thinking back to it. Using the mine was bad. I took a free opportunity because I thought he was going to have a trick, but it was just bad. I should have just bolted his 4-3, taken 1 less damage on the turn, and then dealt with the other guy later. Oh, he's back to 20, jeez. We even ripped an answer, but we can't heat ray this guy and play our answer. So we are dead. Alright, I played that badly. Certain of it. So he's got an Archangel, so he could probably leave in the toughness thing. He's also playing white, which has just a lot of toughness in general. Multiple 3-2 Intimidators. I don't think there's much I could do about that. I already have both these guys in and the Miner. The Kaboomist, excuse me. Circle Flame didn't seem good. Solemn Offering didn't seem great either. So yeah, I'm just going to keep it as is and play better.